I know from experience that when I'm walking through this habitat, open, sunny woodlands near rock outcrops, that I need to be pretty careful where I put my feet, especially when you're stepping over logs or rocks, because one of these might be sitting on the other side. This is a timber rattlesnake.